What's going on, everybody? It's Dr. Weefer. I'm here with another virtual walkthrough lab just for you in case you missed the lab for diffusion through a membrane part two for your living environment class. So let's get to it. In part two, we look at the onion cells, and in the epidermis or skin layer of the onion, we are really interested in this purple layer. And if we look at it under the microscope, we have to get a nice thin layer. So this right here is you crack the onion to get a nice thin layer of skin or epidermis, and we put it on a slide and we put a cover slip over it. But underneath the cover slip, we are going to put distilled water. Distilled water is it, in other words, pure water, has no dissolved substances in it. And if we look at it under the microscope, we see something amazing. This is actually, we can see the purple pigment of the cell. Each one of these circles right here that are small is actually the nucleus. There was no stain that was going to be added to this. So you get what you get. So some of them we could see the nucleus, some of them we can't. You can see it in a lot of them. And then you see this white shadow. It almost looks like a space in between the cells. Well, the outside of the space is the cell wall, and the inside of the space is the cell membrane. So the cell wall is actually to the outside of the cell membrane. And we're going to see in a second that when these cells are subjected to salt water, something crazy happens. So let's add some salt water and look at it under the microscope. It's best just to raise the cover slip and add it directly to it. It gives you the best results. And wow, they shrink. So look at that. So the cell membrane actually peeled away from the rigid cell wall. The cells are going to have a rigid cell wall for structure and support. It's really not going to bend unless it's under extreme circumstances. And the cell wall is to the outside. The cell membrane peels away. It's still on the inside, but the pigment stayed inside the cell. We can't really see the nucleus anymore of these because it just got so concentrated and darkened with the pigment. It's like basically taking like any kind of like drink, like Kool-Aid or iced tea or something, and if all the water evaporates, it just gets darker in the color, right? So why did this happen? So the water came out, obviously, right? So the water diffused across the membrane. We call this osmosis. And when osmosis happens, it is going to water goes from a high concentration to a low concentration of water. Now, if there was salt on the outside of the cell, more salt means less room for the water, so you actually have a lower concentration of water. This is pretty dangerous for a plant because if it's a coastal plant and the ocean comes and encroaches on it and it covers it with salt water, it could actually dehydrate and die.